Supine with wedge, full flexion with a cane. In your home, find a place where you can lie down in a 30 to 45 degree incline, such as using a wedge, as in this video, a recliner, or some pillows. Use a cane in your hands with it starting at your waist. Keep your elbows comfortably straight and gradually raise that cane overhead to as far as you're able to. The goal of this exercise is to progressively gain more active elevation with assistance from your other arm in a gravity minimized position.